Hello and welcome back to another electronic circuit analysis. In this video, we are going to review this fixed voltage regulator and determine the output voltage value. This circuit consists of two sections. The rectifier section, which includes the step-down transformer and the full wave bridge rectifier. And second section is the three-terminal voltage regulator. For purpose of this circuit, we consider realistic diodes for the bridge, which it means they will need 0.7 volt to forward bias and rectify the step-down voltage. Now let's calculate the peak voltage, also known maximum amplitude, at VS terminal. And maximum peak voltage at Vin terminal after passing through the bridge diodes will be 0.7 volt. So the DC or average voltage at Vin will be 0.7 volt. The unregulated voltage Vin is filtered by capacitor C and connected to the 7809 input terminal. The three-terminal voltage regulator 7809 provides fixed 9 volt voltage between its ground and output terminals. Note, the input and output voltage range for 7809 IC is specified in the manufacturer specification datasheets. Before we continue, I will appreciate if you take a moment and subscribe to the channel. Your support will help this channel to grow and encourage me to create more content. Thank you, and now back to the video. To determine the output voltage value for this circuit, we will need to know the voltage value of the 7809 ground terminal, also called VG here. So let's write the voltage relationship between output and the ground terminal. Here, since the op-amp amplifier is used as a buffer, therefore VG can be determined by the voltage divider network R1 and R2. Therefore, we have and putting everything together, we will get 10.8 volt. So in summary, this circuit is providing ideas how you can use the 78 voltage regulator series to get the different voltage values only by selecting different resistor for R1 and R2. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I also have other videos in reviewing voltage regulator circuits, which I will put the playlist link under the video description.